Hey, where did this come today? New drone hardware, apparently is by Skydio. It's called here the Skydio X2, and it says built for business, ready for duty. So obviously it's not for a consumer. I assume it's more along the lines of something like that Parrot Anafi USA that was released recently. So what do they have to say about this? It says Skydio introduces the new X2 family of drones and breakthrough autonomy software for situational awareness and inspection. Skydio, the leading US drone manufacturer and world leader in autonomous flight technology, today announced the upcoming availability of the new autonomous drone platform for enterprise and public sector. Skydio also announced several new software solutions that simplify inspections and situational awareness workflows: Skydio Autonomy Enterprise Foundation, Skydio 3D Scan, and Skydio House Scan. These software technologies, which are also available on Skydio 2, are part of the company's accelerated product roadmap for the enterprise government market and were announced today in concert with $100 million Series C funding. And according to them, they're saying for enterprise users, their main concerns are drones crashing, I guess, like just with objects, which is where their obstacle sensors would come in place, or at the same time, data security. So what do they say here? It says Skydio 2 is a new family of product that pairs breakthrough autonomy software with ruggedized airframe with folding arms for easy pack and go, transportation, a thermal camera, and up to 35 minutes flight time. X2 is equipped with 6 4K navigation cameras, 360 degree obstacle avoidance, and dual sensor payload that includes 12 MP color and 320 by 256 LWIR sensors. Designed, assembled, and supported in the USA, X2 turns anyone into an expert pilot. It will initially be available in 2 configurations. This thing sounds like it's gonna be expensive. So thermal camera, they're basically saying you can fly it within day and night, because usually with these obstacle sensors, when it comes to nighttime, it doesn't work as effective. So it'd be interesting if this thing actually works flawlessly and all that. Although for night flight, it even shows here, it says featuring visible and IR illuminators. So it's actually lights, and at the same time, they're using things like GPS, basically, I guess, to keep track of the drone where it is. But reading some of the features, is this accurate? It says 360 super zoom for maximum situational awareness at 360 degrees. Super zoom blends the drone's 7 onboard cameras to let the pilot see in all directions while flying, and provides up to 100 times digital zoom, with high quality video resolution and electronic image stabilization. 100 times zoom, jeez. Even that Parrot Anafi USA is only like what, 32 times zoom? Makes me wonder how clear it could really be actually at 100 times. Even with cameras, they get really blurry when they do digital zooms in that way. I always said I wonder how this company isn't pretty much taking over the US in every single way, with all that fear about Chinese data and so forth, like companies like DJI, where government officials are trying to ban their products. I'm like, again, I'm surprised this company isn't like number one entirely, although they do say they're the number one US manufacturer of drones. So what would people think of this? Lots of competition and choices overall this year, it seems, for enterprise people at least. Not many big, huge announcements for consumers in general, but I would imagine, just like with that Parrot Anafi USA, if these companies are winning all those big government contracts and stuff, they'll probably be able to use their money and resources to develop things for the regular consumers as well. Not all squirrels. Thank you. Alright, see you guys later.